Ruchita Patil, currently pursuing Pharma MBA from Lotus Business School. Our college is conducting CPP program. CPP program is basically career progression program, which is held in our college to bridge the gap between the pharmaceutical industry experts, what they want from us and what we are supposed to give them. Our college has organized a pharmaceutical CPP for us, which was industrial analysis regarding pharma and healthcare industry, which was given by Atul Hadap sir. Sir basically taught us about the rules and regulations which are used in pharmaceutical industry. Sir has covered the topics of objectives, industry associations, and also some of the policies which a industry takes in use. Sir has also told us about some of the basic models which we need to use for an industry external analysis. And the topics were SWOT analysis, Bayesian analysis, and also Michael Porter's five models. Lastly, I would like to thank sir for guiding us and giving us such knowledge which will help us in our industry, which will help us to move forward in our industry. Also, I would like to thank our college to organize such sessions, such CPP programs, which will help us further to grow better in our corporate life. Thank you.